So this is Niagara Falls on May 26th, 2020. During the COVID-19 pandemic, this is Clifton Hill. And as you can see, there's almost no one around. I've never seen it like this before. So I'm just gonna walk down to the falls. So it's 5 p.m. on a Tuesday, and you can see everything seems closed. Ripley's Museum. This is the Ferris wheel. We've been on that a few times. All the restaurants, even Tim Hortons is closed. A really hot day, probably around 32 degrees. So, a little unusual for May. Just gonna walk down more to the falls. Oh, seems like the souvenir shop is open. Maybe some stores are open, but not Wendy's. Open, but there's no one there. Side.